The Dream Kingdom. What is our lesson name?
Tenali,
Tenali Rama. Rama and the Dream Kingdom. So, who was Tenali Rama? Where did he live? This all already you heard. Yes or no?
Yes.
Tenali Rama lived in Tenali after the Vijayawada in Andhra Pradesh state.
No.
And he was a minister in a minister of Krishna Devaraya kingdom. That is about Tenali Rama. Is it right?
No.
Not right. So Sadananda sir is saying that is not right. Then sir said, I know this much only. Okay, children, we can go to the lesson. Okay? See, the story about the king Krishna Deva Rai and Tenali Rama, his minister, who was very clever at solving problems. Tenali Rama was so clever. So clever minister, not only ordinary minister, so clever minister, and he used to solve the problem. He used to find the solution for the problems. Problem is everywhere. Even we are in the COVID-19 problem, we can call the Tenali Rama for the solution, I think so. Children, we can go. Yes or no?
Yes, madam.
Named Krishna Deva, he ruled over the mighty Vijayanagar Empire. One night, he dreamed of a splendid palace. It was made of glittering stones and it floated in the air. It had 100 rooms, each was painted with beautiful designs. The palace could light up with a thousand lights or be made to disappear into the darkness by merely wishing so. See, children, see the picture in the first page itself. Picture is there. See, King Krishna Deva Rai was sleeping. He was dreaming. What he was dreaming? He saw a wonderful, marvelous palace which was floating in the air. Which was floating in the air. So that is extraordinary palace which have 100 rooms, which have 100 rooms, and wonderful design, and marvelous stones, and thousands of lights. It was so beautiful. It was so beautiful. Appa, if we got like that palace, it is wonderful palace. Floating in the air. It was very nice, no? He kept thinking about the palace in his dream. Even he was supposed to be working. So, daily our king, respected, honorable king, used to think about the palace. Is it possible or not? Tomorrow I will tell the courtiers about the dream I had. Tomorrow I am going to say, courtiers means?
Sabha.
Yes, in ministers, all the ministers gather, and king also be in his place, in his throne. Okay?
Rajya Sabha.
The next morning, at the court, last night, I dreamt of a magnificent palace. What is meant by magnificent palace? Magnificent, extremely attractive and impressive. It was very king made public announcement.
My king, your dream is indeed marvelous. Yes, it is only a great king can have such a grand dream. See this old, the fighter courtiers simply saying to him, for simply praising him. Actually, they are the cheaters, we can say. Actually, they are not saying the correct thing. They want to please the king. That is why they are saying, see, your dream was very grand dream. Encouraged by his foolish and greedy courtiers, the king made a public announcement. See, this courtiers means ministers, gang, all together saying that dream was so marvelous. So what he did? He also want the same palace in his own kingdom. That is why he did one announcement. See, I want my dream palace built. Go find me a person who can design and build such a palace for me. I will give him 100,000 gold coin. What the king reward? 100,000 gold coins. 10,000 lakhs. Abba. Lakhs of gold coins. Abba. It is not rupees, gold coins. So great thing. The king announced the award also. Who was going to build the marvelous palace. They will get what? They would have to get 100,000 gold coins. Not only 1,000. 100,000 gold coins. The courtiers were shocked by the king's announcement. See what the foolish and greedy ministers thought up to that time. So we can place him, means pogadam. Oh, we can place him and earn much gift from the king, they thought. But he announced he want a person, such a person who are able to build the marvelous palace, splendid palace. That person, what will award he announced? What award he announced? 100,000 gold coin. By listening this announcement, the courtiers were shocked. Open. But what could they say against a king's command? Most of them did not have the courage to tell the king. See, by hearing the great king announcement, they opened the mouth. But they are unable to answer or reply or command or reply for the king commands, because he can order to kill the person also. Yes, no? Because yes. King is ruling. Most of them did not have the courage to tell the king. Who ever heard of a palace floating in air? But how can we tell the kings it is not possible? See, everybody knows floating palace in the air, is it possible?
No.
Not possible. See, nowadays, aeroplane like a palace, it is floating in air. But the palace itself, not possible. Maybe in coming years, maybe possible, we don't know. But in his time, it was not possible, even today also not possible. A few of the wise and honest courtiers tried reasoning the king.
my king. It could be impossible. It could be impossible. Not possible. It is not possible to build over the clouds and air. Such a palace cannot be built. Some good ministers, they are the honest courtiers, used to say and convince the king it is not possible. But my king, he speak the truth. Silence! I will have no more of excuse, and I will not be pleased if you cannot build me a palace in the air. What the king said? Silence! I will have no more of your excuse, and I will not be pleased if you cannot build me a palace in the air. I won't be feel happy. I won't be pleased if you did not build a palace in the air. See, the courtiers were worried. They knew there was only one man who could find a way out. His name was Tenali Rama. He was a minister, poet, and jester at the king's court. So the chief minister decided to go Tenali Rama's house and speak to him. Here, for our difficult problem, there is only man can find the solution. That is none other than Tenali Rama, who can find the solution for our this difficult problem.
Tenali
Rama can find out the solution for this difficult task. So the chief minister decided to go where? To Tenali Rama's house. Hair is there in his head?
No
hair, bald head. Can you able to see the picture?
Yes.
See, he was sitting there. Okay. A few days later, a man tore into king's court crying for justice. Crying for justice. Tore means walked with shaky steps. Walked with shaky steps. A man came by shaking step and for the justice. He was crying for justice. He was crying for justice. Fair treatment. What is meant by justice? Fair treatment. I want justice. My dear fellow, what is the matter? Who asked? Great King Krishna Devadai asked. Who has been unjust with you? Tell me without fear and I shall see justice done. See, my dear fellow, what is the matter? What is the matter? Who has been unjust with you? Who has been unjust with you? What's your problem? Tell me without fear. Don't fear to me. And I shall see justice done. Justice done. See, I have been robbed, your majesty. I have nothing left. I have been robbed, your majesty. I have nothing left. See, what was his problem? I have been robbed means somebody theft my belongings. Everything stolen by someone. Everything was stolen by someone. See, I have nothing. I have nothing. See, so sad. Who has robbed you? Name him and I will have him severely punished. See? Who has first wrote to you, name him and I will have some severely punished. Definitely, I am the king. I am the king of this kingdom, Vijayanagara kingdom. So, I am the king of this country. Definitely, if in my country this type of injustice happened, this type of thing is happened, definitely, I will punish him very severely. Not the small punishment, very severe punishment. Okay? I will tell you, but you must first promise me that you will not punish me. Your magistrate, I will tell you, but you have to promise me you never punish me. I will tell you the truth, but you don't punish me. See, the king astonished. What is meant by astonished? Surprised, very surprised. But he remembered his promise and sat back to listen what the man had said. Your Majesty, last night I had a dream. I dreamed that you had come with your entourage of ministers of and commanders and robbed my entire life savings, 5,000 gold coins. A group of the people attending or surrounding an important person, that is called entourage. See, if the king was sitting somewhere with the king, so many people will be used to around of him, because he was the ruler of the country, great person of the country. So many servants, so many soldiers, so many commanders, everybody will be there. Okay, so he came to this man's house with his command and some other servants, and what he did, they robbed his entire life savings. What was he saving? 5,000 gold coins. Who theft? King and his commanders and other servants, other workers all together theft his all life savings. Is it right?
No.
No. He got a dream like that. He dreamed last night. How foolish you are. How can you believe that your dream can be real? Dreams are not true. Hey, foolish man. How foolish you are. How foolish you are. How can you believe that your dream can be real? Eh? Dream means?
Dream and
kala.
Kala.
Kala lo nijave na?
Kal.
Kau kada?
Kal.
Kala lo nijavaite enta baagundedemo. Ante na? So, dreams are not true. Kala lo nijam kadu. Ah. If your majesty dream of a palace hanging in the air can be made to come true, then why can't my dream be real too? See, again this man is asking with the very politely, if your majesty's dream of a palace hanging in the air, can be made to come true, then why can't my dream be real too? Oh Lord, your majesty, your dream was coming to true. The hanging palace in the
coming coming to true, then why can't my dream should come real? Who asked this man with the beard and all asked? But before the king could answer, the man tore off his false beard and hair. It was none other than Tenali Rama. Tenali bowed low before the amazing king. Who was he?
Tenali Rama.
Tenali Rama. He tore off his fixed beard and hairless, and he bowed under the law of the amazing king. Ah, what a fantastic man! What a great man, your majesty. I apologize for tricking you, but this was the only way of convincing you that your dream of building a palace floating in the air is impossible.